In his thirst for knowledge, Dr. Jekyll experimented with his own body by swallowing a diabolical chemical mixture. His hair grew wildly, his features distorted as his mind was claimed by his evil alter ego, and he stalked into the fog-bound streets of London with murder in his heart. He was now the heinous Mr. Hyde.
Ha ha ha!